This is Rod from Mount Washington Sewer and Drain Cleaning. We're at 95 Crown Ridge Road in Bartlett, is it?
Kearsarge.
Kearsarge, New Hampshire. We just flick shafted open a old cast iron pipe that had heavy scale inside of it. We're at the cesspool at about 38 feet. Water table is a little on the high side. I'm going to start coming back. Right out of the pipe. Yep. Oh, yeah, it's definitely right there on the pipeline. So that's going to be an issue too, where that's so high and the exit's high with your overflow.
Mm-hmm.
All your stuff's going to settle inside that pipe. I'm going to have to descale down a lot better. There we go. There we go. There we go. Looking for the cast iron. Right there, 23 feet cast iron. There's the orange that worked before. Oh, yeah, that's opened up way better on the inside. Making a little bit of a turn. The inspection for that part. Shut that down. I'm gonna descale that other half of the pipe.